Gotta like what we're seeing from him so far in this game. This is the third game of the season, and he's already accumulated an AFC Offensive Player of the Week award in this young year.
Yeah, week two was his. The announcement came Wednesday that he got that award.